tale begins in Adler's room, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Show them what you can do.
The moon is a good omen.
Maybe, if you're a werewolf. Took your arm?
Hey! Burned it clean off!
And the eye?
Tavern brawl! I find your religion unnerving, monk.
It's working great.
Dark presence coalesced in the midst.
The Reaper comes for your souls.
It's time.
The Gunslinger's shot found its mark, and the Reaper was destroyed.
Peculiar choice of headwork.
Do you appreciate my craftsmanship?
Summoner wields dragon magic, but how?
There are those who would give their souls to serve those beasts.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
Hurting the belly!
Was that a trace of human emotion upon the monster's countenance? No, surely just a trick of the mind. The Viking cut down the monster, savoring his triumph.
Monster has fallen.
Get ready for a
shot! What was that thing?
I'm trying to put it out of my mind.
Time to let off some steam!
The air became charged with the army as the summoner appeared in their midst.
I have been summoned. Yahi param vastavikta he!
The gunslinger was as good as his reputation. And he found his marks.
Trust some of the time. I'm overloading!
Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Junkenstein had made a deed with a well-aimed shot. The gunslinger fell, Dr. Junkenstein. But the battle still raged.
I foresee great things!
The Viking struck down the Reaper for the moment.
Hey, I see.
I hear you. Don't worry, I'll patch you up.
Get ready for a show!
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die.
It's time you let you know.
The witch's magic face, the gunslinger felt no joy in killing it. Or even one of twists to conquer the lines. With a thunderous crash, the monster fell to the ground. With one last laugh, Dr. Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below. And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved.
Mighty fast.